some of you need to be reminded that the love of God is greater than any of your problems or any of your failures. For the Lord is gracious and compassionate. He's slow to anger and rich in love. As high